All right, guys. We got Dan B and Chuck Nasty here at Loser Simmies at Smashville 6 Revival.
3, 2, 1, go!
Holy cow, how many damage? 31%. Yeah, nice. That was really good. Kind of landed on the ground after it canceled, and then went in there. Just added that extra 10%. So, whoever wins this, we'll be seeing Cheese Ball win.
Absolutely.
No, loser is
fine. Loser's fine.
Yeah, he's sitting in Rayos. He's going to be hurt. So there's a Wario.
Holy cow, if he had missed the ledge.
He's done that. That's not good. That's a thing Yoshi does.
Ooh, no double jump. He's no double jump right now, but
it's error. I would definitely say Yoshi has good ledge options.
I mean, he's got B reverse neutral B, which is really amazing.
That down air, fair is not bad. That was not on purpose.
Every time he does egg lay, he always beats you.
It's looking good for Nancy right now. Still out his first time.
Do you know that apparently egg throw is the ulti hit?
Yeah, it's the initial hit and then the release.
Yeah. Ridiculous.
Before you know.
Alright, anything from Dan is probably right now.
Yeah, and that's the one thing about Yoshi, is like, he does have confirmed free kill, which is a down smash, but he doesn't have really a lot of confirmed free kills.
Oh wow, he's dying out right there. His mind.
Yeah. He can even this up if he can get a nice something. Get that stock off.
What the hell?
Yeah, that up there really strong. It's not really fast. I wasn't sure he had a shot. I was like, oh no. Yeah, see, this is the thing about Meta that always is like, oh no, man, you're playing on the edge. We can do, and Meta Knight does have really good horizontal like push, so you gotta be very careful.
Yes, he does. I know he has a few slight combos out of down throw if you dive in. Can you get the ladder?
Maybe I think that like the 70% mark it starts to work out that way. Now don't quote me on that, I'm not a Meta Knight expert. But I think I'm seeing it. That was not on purpose.
Yeah, the egg roll.
Careful on your landing.
Whoa, did he catch him? Did he double jump?
It's alright, B's gonna carry him. Yeah, Meta Knight's coming back.
Why did you drop?
Oh, he jumped.
Chuck is like, what was that?
That was unfortunate. I really think that could have, Demi could have took that game.
Yeah, he could have come back from that.
Yeah, he was not too far off. That was a pretty even game. But this is like I was talking about, man. It's so risky playing at the edge.
Charizard!
So many jackets. Alright, oh, we do see the Chuck Nasty switch over to Charizard.
Corrin!
Oh, and he is switching to Male Corrin. I'm sorry, everybody. Male Corrin.
It's your first mistake.
Chuck Nasty's like, I've never seen Male Corrin.
No!
Like, who does that? Alright, with game two going to Battlefield. Flamethrower taking 11 damage right off the bat.
It's been a while since I've seen him play some Charizard live.
But it's not every day we see a Charizard.
Exactly.
I think Revan is like our only person that maybe plays Charizard. Nice call out there with the neutral B. I love doing that. That is like one of my favorite things to do. It's like you're gonna drop your shield and then neutral B right. So sad.
Oh wow, nice.
I'm so sad that the Dragon Fang shot does not go through.
I know it was super low priority.
It does. And the only thing it will get is Peanut.
Lasers.
No Peanut.
No, I mean, yeah, lasers. Because those are, yeah, so it's, those don't even, like, interact.
Good stuff coming here from Dammy. Take that first stock. It's only about 60% on board.
It's going to have to make it back on stage.
But it does have one ring that can be stuffed out by a spike.
Yeah, it's
like, wow, it's like, wild flame throw. It's kind of
no, but Charizard spike is while it's an initial box, it also has
that was really good.
Yeah, it has like a lasting like bump. Oh wow, the upper
did he just,
still,
yeah.
Did he just slap that man on with the tail? I really like his Charizard. He just knows how to play this character and it's it shows. It's like this is what he's gonna kill. It's like the right tap of that F tilt, which has an amazing range.
Alright, get back to stage. Here we go. Wow, I like that. Holy cow.
That wouldn't have been too bad even if he got hit by that. Of course it would have been damage. But at that percent it's not that big a deal.
Oh my. Oh my.
Yeah, the dragon thing is a heavy hit. One of the stronger kill options. I mean, Horin is one of those characters, if he calls you outright, you're gonna die.
Did you say he?
That is a he. Korin is a male right now. That is the first male Korin. Okay, we do see the switch to Yoshi, because I think he was gonna call out that he was not gonna play Charizard again.
Absolutely. Yoshironi coming out.
is Danby gonna be the hero we need? Is that Danby's first name, or was that?
Let's go!
You're right, you're right.
All right, man. This one's getting off the line. We're going to be commentating all top 8.
This is the same matchup as Game 1, right?
This is. However, different stage. Blitz is playing Blitz
and who chose the game?
Well, remember, Dandy SD. It was very even the whole time.
Unfortunately, I remember, SD
and Chuck Nasty was like, what? I know you can't.
Gotta be careful. Oh, that's gonna be punished. Just kidding.
Yeah, I think he wanted something bigger and kind of just missed spacing on it because, you know, you're pressed for time. You gotta get something.
Alright, you reverse neutral beam.
Yeah, good damage. Certainly. I mean, it's like half damage with your egg, but I mean, at least it's getting that free damage on the
board. Oh, exact same damage.
Dammy, stop. Oh my goodness. He wasn't even pressuring.
It's a running joke. It's gonna become a meme. I really don't like.
He can still stay in this game if he gets the stock here pretty soon. Lots of damage. Saved him with that egg.
And, you know, yeah, what if he got the air dodge read and then just ended up killing anyway? He probably, oh man.
I mean, it happens. So Dandy is not out of his game yet.
Oh, are we gonna break the shield?
I mean, he can lay on another one for sure, but he's not gonna lose. Yeah, see, he's gonna keep pressuring him, but he's not gonna like, he's not gonna let it happen. You'd rather get sucked into an egg. That's percent. It's been a while. Yeah, the spacing not on point. Alright. Dammy needs to make something happen or he is out of this tournament. They're pointing at each other.
Survival!
Yusaya. Where doth thou counterpick?
For you?
Whoa.
That wouldn't happen. Alright, we are gonna see the cloud. I don't think that's a bad pick. But he has to be very safe about his recovery.
He's a versatile character. You know, he's got the range on Mennonite, but Mennonite has the speed.
Go!
I mean, Cloud has the speed too. The thing about it is, I think Mennonite I'm not really sure.
I feel like it's close.
I feel like it's close. But the thing is Benjamin has a better recovery.
Yes.
And he gets okay, let me say that better. He has a more consistent recovery. And, you know, if that's he's taking advantage, because Danby is not so much losing to Chuck Nasty in these sets, but he's SDing a lot. Yeah. And he needs to kind of be careful. Well, yeah, he needs to slow down, try to play more in the center of the stage.
Yes.
Oh, he let a rip too soon, but was able to get out of there. There's not a lot of lag after side B. Up B, he DI'd in, which could have been risky at higher percents. So, Metanite is one of those characters that you can, I think he has an easier time getting 2-frame because of how his up he works. You know, he kind of like launches himself up and then swirls around again. So if you did like a down smash on ledge and you timed it right, it's going to smack you into the stage. I've seen it happen before.
Oh, you're talking about Cloud's down smash?
Yes, yeah. That's what I was talking about Metanite with the shuttle loop.
So you think getting the trade would net him the stock if he was
I mean, he wouldn't trade, it's just 2-frame. Danby not looking good here. He's gonna need to take this stock immediately. Alright, already offstage at 8%. That gets a free punish. Up smash. Alright, we're gonna see an even game here.
Yes,
game 4. Danby is on tournament stock right now. I do not understand why he's playing on the ledge. I really don't.
I mean, I don't think Chuck Nasty has a problem with it. But,
Chuck Nasty is absolutely fine with that, especially with the 2 SDs that he's netted him, the 2 wins that he's had. Not saying that he wouldn't have had those wins, but it just makes it a lot easier.
Wow, those are full glory rolls right now.
I mean, if you're not getting punished for it.
Yeah, Danby trying to find a way in right now, but I'm not gonna find it. Pick it up. Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, it was able to get it back on stage, so it's kind of worth it, but he needs to find a way to get his limit back, yeah.
Yeah, Metanite's shield is really low right now, he needs to take advantage of that, hardcore.
I mean, he can't because he's got a deficit, so he can't pressure Metanite too hard.
Okay.
Oh, this could be a lot of damage.
Okay, that was cute.
This can be a lot of damage, evening it up. That up B is gonna seal it. Danby is out at fourth place.
Oh, I'm gonna really.